Purdy himself and leader Ms. Purdy.
Speaker, I move that this House do now adjourn for the purpose of discussing the applications for permits to spray the herbicide glyphosate on New Brunswick's Crown lands and under MB Power's transmission lines. I'm concerned, Mr. Speaker, that glyphosate spraying over New Brunswick's Crown forests and power lines poses a significant risk to New Brunswick's environment, wildlife, and public health. This matter is worthy of urgent consideration because the Minister of Environment and Local Government is required to sign permits for the spraying of glyphosate under Sections 11 and 14 of the Pesticides Control Act in order for the herbicide to be sprayed this August and September. Considering the legislature is not scheduled to sit again until after spray season, this is an urgent issue today. There is a significant body of scientific evidence linking glyphosate to a wide range of negative impacts on many species, including humans. 12 leading scientists and epidemiologists have published a consensus statement in the Journal of Environmental Health concluding glyphosate herbicides contaminate drinking water and glyphosate exposure levels currently deemed safe by regulatory agencies cause kidney and liver damage in animals. And Mr. Speaker, our hunters have seen this in deer and moose routinely across this province. They also concluded that existing toxicological data and risk assessments for glyphosate herbicides are not sufficient to conclude that use at current levels in any way can be construed as safe. And we've had this year the United Nations publish a report describing how a million species could go extinct in this world if action isn't taken to protect habitat. And glyphosate is well known to interfere with the very base of the food chain in our forests with the damage it does, toxicity it poses to those organisms that support the base of the food chain, both in our rivers and in our forests themselves. Due to the extent and urgency of this issue, I'm requesting an emergency debate under Section 45 of the Standing Rules of the Legislative Assembly on the permits for the spraying of the herbicide glyphosate on New Brunswick's Crown lands and under MB Power's transmission lines. It's our role to take a precautionary approach when it comes to putting our environment at risk. The Minister can remove the risk altogether by refusing to issue the permits provided for by subsection 11(3) of the Pesticides Control Act. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.